Children, welcome to online tutorial session. Today we will start the border and shading part. Okay, so today we have inserted a text from here, and now we will start do the center alignment of the line word lion, and we are first making it bold and increasing the font size little bit, so it is easier for you to understand the properly the text. Okay, so today we will discuss about the borders and the shading part over here. Okay, so border and shading, if you able to see the paragraph one session, that is say shading option is also here available, and here in the border and shading part, okay, you have clicked and there's border and shading option is there. Okay, if as soon as you have clicked the border and the shading options, okay, there are whole border, page border and shading. Okay, these things are there. And what is the preview part? That after applying the border, how it's look, it will show. Okay, so now go to the page layout part. Okay, under the page layout part, you can see the option called page background. Under these, the page border option is there, page color and watermark. Okay, these three options is also available over here. Okay, if you click on the page border, the same options again will reappear, border, shading, page border. Okay, the same thing. Go from the page layout also you can go, and the other one that I have shown from there also, oh, you can do the border and shading. Okay, before starting execution actually, I'm using highlighted the particular text. Okay, I'm using here the command so that I will get a text, but you can apply any text. Okay, now using border, I have page border and the shading. Okay, border and page border is completely different two things, but border actually up to the what area, if you have selected a text and then you are applying border in a particular area, but page border is that it is applied on the whole part of the border. Okay, and under the border you can see different settings are available. Okay, different styles are available, different colors are available, different widths are available. Under page border also different settings available, style available. Okay, box, they have different style, color, width. Okay, so available. And there are, you can give a border only the left side, only the right side, only the top side, on the bottom, or combining all you can give. So under color is also you can choose a different color, whichever you will prefer, whichever design you will able prefer, you can choose it. Okay, then there is a PT option, it's that it is a increase the width of the border. Okay, if you want a sleek border or if you want a thick border, so in this way you can adjust the width. Okay, if you click OK and you're able to see the whole page got the page border over here. Okay, now again we are clicking on the page border. If you want to change a different style, I have changed color again. I'm showing I'm taking a different color and I'm increasing the PT, and again click OK. Again you can see again the page border has been changed over here. Okay, again I am working with another one. I'm using the box one only, the under setting type. We can opt for the thinner one, we can opt for the thicker one, whichever it's depends upon you. Okay, there is another option called art, and here I have chosen, by default it is chosen nuns, and otherwise there are also different list is available, different shapes of is available, whichever colorful shapes, stars, trees, whichever you feel like. Okay, so you can choose, and we can check the width if you want to increase, if you want to apply, also select all the four sections. Okay, after changing the width, if you want to change, so I'm increasing the particular width. Okay, so you can see it is very distinctly, star has been shown very distinctly. Okay, so after changing the width. Okay. Now, we are actually moving to C. Okay. We are changing. Okay. Again, if you change the PT, how it is changing, you are able to see. Okay. If you are making a PT, the smaller version, you are not able to see the prominent one. See the how stars are coming. This is the odd kind of a border. Okay, it's not actually a formal border. In case of normal party invitations and all, you can use it. Okay, you can another offer the another ones also, like birthday invitations or anything you are giving or something. And so art creative type borders you want from here, from this particular art sections, you can choose many things are there. Okay, you can choose this one, this round shapes one, you are able to see. The round shapes one also. Oh, you can apply. It is a black and white. You can change the color whatever you feel like. Okay. You can change. Okay. So now hope that is a page border part can clear. Now it is a border we will give and the section of the area. It means whichever text you will be, you are able to select in that particular area, border will come. Okay. So page border is different, normal border is different. So normal border, then setting your shadow setting you want, and there is no art option is available in case of normal bordering. When you selecting the text, normal bordering, no art section is there. Because you select the style, but color option is there. Color option is visible. You click on the color options, it will automatically shown, and you click on OK. You are able to see the word lion has been applied under the border. Okay, so this is known as the border. The two types of borders are available. One is for the page border and one is for the sectional border. That is a particular, if you want to border some text under the document, you can do. Again, I'm showing you the same thing. Let's do one more time. Go to the page border. Okay. Normal border sections, okay, and now we are selecting a border type, and now we are selecting another color, okay, and clicking OK. So this sections of the paragraph, it's border by particular this color, okay. Again, you can, if you want to add bullet or anything, you can go for it. No issues are there over, okay. You can opt for it, okay. So you are able to see that what is the difference between the page border and the border over here. Okay. You can go for the two types of border. Okay. Line one word, it isn't also in border. This particular text, you are only changing the formatting of selected text. This is also under a border. Okay. Now, the next comes to the shading part. Okay. As shading, there is no color. You choose a one color, so it will be better to identify the shading. If you click OK, you can able to see the shading. It's under the border, whatever part is there, it can be shaded. Okay, so you select the portion and you want for the shading. You select it first. Okay, you click on the page border options. Under this shading option, you will select, okay, no color too. If you want to apply any color, you can choose whichever you feel like. Click OK. And it is again in a shaded format. You are able to see the shaded region over here. Okay. So, thank you, student. I hope it is clear. I am ending my lecture over here.